On the Big Island, Kulani Correctional Facility in Hilo is on lockdown tonight after a disturbance shortly before 7 o'clock this evening. According to prison officials, an inmate refused to go to his cell, and the commotion prompted other inmates to come out to see what was happening. Prison staff immediately implemented crisis response procedures to peacefully end the situation. All inmates are accounted for. No injuries were reported.